we're going with something like Frank Zappa. It's more Mike Patton. You may have never heard this. This is the Young Gods here on ZYAD. ZYD 87.8. More and more listeners, more and more gunshots in the air. And we're going to play some Atmosphere. I try to rhyme.
Hi.
Unbox. Oh, what are you taking out of there?
Whenever I shop with Google,
you do?
I know I can see a ton
you can
of
see a what?
Reviews, so exactly what
so, wow.
About a product.
That's
this
great.
ZYD
87.8.
So
it's currently, we'll say it's warming
so
up. We'll say it's 78 degrees. And we're going to listen to some Atmosphere. Hippity hoppity up this Sunday. The sun is slowly setting. And the gunshots.
With the misuse and your excuse of a purpose, I stayed until the finish, to the dismay of my critics. When it's all said and done, y'all can say that I did it, or you can tell them I failed. I mean, I guess I don't care. That's none of my concern. Y'all gotta learn not to stare. Stop, we not the same. You can spot me from a plane. Cowboy from the south side, floor hockey if it rains. Probably camped out at home. Answer the phone. If y'all can understand, leave me and my family alone. Might have to scream just to see if they're listening. See if they're listening. See if they're listening. I've been missing since back before the distancing. Back before the distancing. I don't remember a normal experience.
So I got a listener downstairs. And thank you for tuning in, listener. I didn't know you were still down there. That's why I fire those rounds. Do you need a handheld transceiver, sir? If you do, fire once for yes and twice for no. Okay, you have one. Back to the music.
It's really been some welcome. You never seem to change. Your great potential, leisure, romantic gestures, strange. My ego flies tomorrow. It's a game I treasure dear. To seek the helpless future.
Myself, rather fly myself, most time rather be all by myself, a party of one, and I keep going for as long as the arteries pump, don't start no junk, I'm not a thug, but I'm hardly a punk, and if it ain't the hard part of the month, throw your hands in the sky, sing the harmony once,
shut your pretty mouth, I got a window in my car, I can see it all, I don't trust a motherfucker one bit though, let it go, shut your pretty mouth, I got a window in my house.
Shut up, everybody shut up. I brought my own knife and fork. Stood up to address the court and said the kid's so hungry he'll eat the stork. I might be a fuck up, but I'm in the upper percentile. I try to put a smile on my face while the rest act so cold-blooded like a reptile. Gotta look over both the shoulders. Don't even know your potential cobras. I'm trying to find a poser to design a poster to mobilize voters. This is not a top secret, but they already know what you're not thinking. Either you can submit or you can just stop speaking and find yourself beside another lost weekend.
Shut your pretty mouth. I got a window in my car. I can see it all. I don't trust a motherfucker one bit though, let it go. Shut your pretty mouth, I got a window in my house, I can see it all. I don't trust a motherfucker one bit though.
Shut up, everybody shut up. All of y'all talk too goddamn much. Slither back under that rock you're from. Got a hiss on the tongue that
you. Oh, can he make it? Can he make it? No! I'm getting gifts. Thank you.
Put a little paint on the tip of the brush. Go ahead, breathe with no regret. regrets. Life's too quick to be so upset. Gotta take the loss and plead the fifth. Sometimes the world will make you eat that shit. Gonna jump like a kangaroo, break out of the zoo. Let the universe know that you made it through. Stay true to your name and crew, but watch what you say or who you say it to.
Oh, look what's going on over there. I'm liking it. Oh, almost makes me want to throw up, but I won't. Well, we're going to switch this up a little bit just because of these dancing fellas across the street. The neighboring two apartment down here on 2nd Street in Tarno. The sun is slowly going down. We're going to have to light this place up, get some gunshots. Hot spice. We're going to listen to some Phil Collins. We're going to go back to the 80s, 70s. The Cornholio twist. Oh. That's self-love over there, ladies and gentlemen. That's self-love. It's a great dance move. Phil Collins would agree. Got some more music for you to dance to. Oh, it's getting shitty. Something's wrong with the record. Keep skipping. Keep singing the same song over and over. Oh, God. Whew. This will be so much better. ZYAD played the songs that nobody's ever heard. This is exclusive from the Cherry Poppin' Daddies. Coming over. Oh, can I get it? Oh, shit. Oh, got you under my skin, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, thank you. ZYID87.8. Trying to catch the things being thrown. Oh, people are giving me their pants. They're throwing their underwear. ZYID87.8. Fucking idiot. This song. Oh, yeah. This song. We're going to dedicate it. We got some dancers over there. Love you too. Love you long. Oh, Pixel Lodge. What did he say? ZYID. Pull over.
Are you sure this is the spot?
Yeah, this is the spot.
What?
Pull over.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
Sun's going down. It's been a beautiful morning.
Okay. This has got to be the spot.
Yep, we're going to stay up here. Thanks.
Safe travels.
Yeah, you too.
Hey, you.
Dance around Sunday love.
And if we knew each other, maybe we would love each other. Or maybe we should want to run far away to find a place the other could never discover. And if we knew each other, maybe we would love each other. Or maybe we should want to run far away to find a place the other could never discover. And if I was your lover, would you let yourself suffer? Should you ever have to give another second thought to whether or not you could discover something better off? But if it turns out I was the right one, would you return to work this out like, hi, Sean? I should remind you, I'm just one fish. There's an ocean full. You can take your pick and don't forget to take some pics. And if I'm just a band-aid, would it be considered bad taste if we should decide to let the ship set sail? It could be the destination that's destined to fail. And if I was a poor choice when I made noise, would you hear me in your voice? Should we be concerned about the future, or do you think that we could turn this into some mutual love? And if we knew each other, maybe we would love each other. Or maybe we should want to run far away to find a place the other could never discover. And if we knew each other, maybe we would love each other. Or maybe we should want to run far away to find a place the other could never discover. If we was just acquaintances, will we still have this amazing sex? Should we try to wake up and make some pancakes? Could we find a way to combine our campaigns? If this was just a friendship, how would that be any different? Should you be instigating my decision making if it couldn't complement the experience that you're chasing? I gotta know if it's just a phase. Would you put away the maze? I should get paid to feel this crazy. We can both raise the argument. We both deserve a little change. And if it's all the same to you,
hang on. You got a message.
Let me take this phone. Should you still feel like you got a case to prove? You can tell everybody I'm afraid of you.
Yo.
And if we knew each other,
find out.
Maybe we would.
Or that's a pray? Are you praying?
Maybe
yes.
Wanna run far away to find a place the other could never discover. And if we knew each other, maybe we would love each other. Or maybe we should wanna run far away to find a place the other could never discover.
Oh, it sends chills down the spines of everyone involved. Thank you so much for everybody's love and attention. We're going to play some more music, but I got to check a message because somebody's like, hey, do something. And I'm like, I'm a slave. Let's do it. We should put those on. DM me when you get the chance. Take a look outside. Nice. What? Shorts? Oh, the shorts. Sorry, folks. Sometimes I can be retarded. It's Sunday, the day for retardation.
I'm designing a serene patio space.
And we're going to play. Whoa, we're going to mute that. We're going to play some more stuff here. Sponsored by Jello 123. It's Sunday. Thank you guys for dancing. Oh, I hear something. I'll try to find the shorts. First, perfect twist. Dance along, kids. It's getting cloudy. The storm's coming. Dance. Like the back-to-back butt dance. That's fucking great. All right, let's do a really quick commercial break. Thank you for all the dancers. Oh my goodness, what a day. Oh, dance to the song because I'm a retard. I should not say that word so much. We'll be right back. Oh wait, no, let's go forward.
Natural orange, lemon, and cherry flavors, and a full day supply of vitamin C, part of this complete breakfast. Now you can enjoy a Scrumptious Dairy Queen Sundae free. 5-ounce size in your favorite yummy flavor. The free coupons on specially marked packages of Fruit Loops.
Ronald McDonald presents...
Chicken McNuggets!
And Mixed Up McStory. One day, Goldilocks and the Gingerbread Man were bringing delicious sauces to Grandma. Wait a minute.
Oh, it's the Prince! You're in the wrong story.
I am. Aren't you Little Bo Peep?
Hold it! We're doing Little Red Robin Hood.
And his two pigs.
Oh, that story!
It's a good time for the great taste.
All in the wrong story.
But the right sauces!
CYAD is back after a couple of broadcasts and things that are going to get people who are streaming right now kicked off from whatever platform they're on. CYAD 87.8, playing the music that I want to hear. We're going to play something for my friend. He's no longer with us. He died in the bunker last night. There's been a big debate whether or not he committed suicide or if it was an accident. The lightning struck. At the right time, God is telling us something. We're going to play this song for him, even though he's no longer with us. Here's some Nine Inch Nails with Wish. Let's kill all the zombies in every town. The storm is here. This is Storm Samantha. And we're all going to die sometime. Suicide. Don't do it. it just seems to be tradition. The people show up to the radio show and they have no pants on. It's just one of those things. Can't explain it. ZYD 87.8. Oh, and the smoke goes off. All right, I got to play a couple more songs then. Then we're going to have to take a short break, not commercial break. I'm not going to jump off the roof or anything. But take a little break from the music after one more song. We're going to actually pick something. ZYD, not that popular. Something not popular, but kind of popular, right? This is for all the drunks out there. We're going to play this for you. This is Da Vinci's Notebook. You've been tuned in to ZYD 87.8. Might do a little more music later. We'll see how things go. If you know the words, sing along. Storm Samantha, did I say? Sally? Shirley? Whatever the storm is. It's flooding Toplin right now. Get down there. Save your friends before your house floods. ZYD, we're going to play Da Vinci's Notebook for the drunks.
Gather round, ye lads and lasses, set ye for a while, and hearken to me mournful tale about the Emerald Isle. Let's all raise our glasses high to friends and family gone, and lift our voices in another Irish drinking song. Consumption took me mother and me father got the pox. Me brother drank the whiskey till he wound up in a box. Me other brother in the troubles met with his demise. Me sister has forever closed her smiling Irish eyes.
Now everybody's dying, so until the tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up as up, wake up and then go drinking once again.
In Kilkenny, and Clare, she died in Clare. Tipperary died out in the Derriere. Shannon jumped into the river, Shannon back in June. Ernie fell into the urn and Thomas in the tomb. Cleanliness is godliness, me uncle Pat would sing. He broke his neck, was slipping on a bar of Irish Bing. O'Grady, he was 80, though his bride was just a pup. He died upon the honeymoon when she got his Irish up.
Hey! Now everybody's dying, so until the tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up as up, wake up and then go drinking once again. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-
Joe Murphy fought with Riley near the cliffs of Old Dundee. He took out his shillelagh and he stabbed him in the spleen. Where crazy Uncle Mike thought he was a leprechaun, but in fact he's just a leopard and his arms and legs are gone. When Timmy Johnson broke his neck, it was a crying shame. He wasn't really Irish, but he went to Notre Dame. McNamara crossed the street and by a bus was hit. Thought he was just a Scotsman, so nobody gave a shit.
Oh, hey! Now everybody's died, so until the tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Uncle Brendan tried to drive up from the bar. The road rose up to meet him when he fell out of his car. Irony was what befell me great-granduncle Sam. He choked upon the very last potato in the land. Connor lived in Ulster town, he used to smuggle arms, until the British killed him and cut off his lucky charms. And dear old Father Flanagan, who left the Lord's employ, drunk on sacramental wine beneath the altar boy.
Now everybody's died, so until the tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again.
Someday soon I'll leave this world of pain and toil and sin. The Lord will take me by the hand to join all of me kin. Me only wish is when the Savior comes for me and you.
He killed the cast of Riverdance and Michael Flatley too.
Now everybody's died, so until the tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again.
Variety 87.8. And the store makes it kind of hard to hear and broadcast and do all that. So I think I might take a break. Thank you to the ZYD dancers, the dead crew, I guess we call them. Yeah, power. I see that. I see your armbands. I just can't see what they are from here. And I'm not going to... Well, here. I'm going to pull up my Savannah. I'm not going to shoot. I swear. Who are you? Oh, okay. Excellent. ZYD 87.8. We'll play one more tune. I've been really liking this song. I want to hear everybody running around, shooting like fucking crazy, killing all the zombies, because you're my heroes. ZYD... Oh, Jesus Christ. I wasn't looking. All right. Kill the zombies to this last song. The storm should be subsiding soon. And I'll be back. Thank you. I do take donations. Send me your money. It's currently 50 degrees. It's fucking cold out here. And I need a hero.